This case report describes a rare occurrence of priapism in a dialysis patient with mild COVID-19. The patient's symptomatic priapism was likely due to coagulation abnormalities resulting from the infection. Although the exact mechanism remains unclear, the author suggests that further research is needed to determine whether COVID-19 can cause priapism in dialysis patients.
This article was authored by Carolina Larrarte-Arenas and Diana Carolina Vargas-Ángel.